Kasi, parang, parang is it because of kung ano yung mga decisions na magagawa mo?
Hindi naman, mga... but hindi ko alam eh. Yun yung nasi-feel ko. I'm not really excited about this. I'm nervous. Hindi ko alam.
So what could be the reason
why you're nervous? I don't know what to expect. I don't have any plans. Wala akong gusto gawin now that I'm 18. I just want to go with the flow. And kung ano yung mangyari sa akin on my 18th year, then yun yung mga yun.
So walang maging significant na change or changes?
Hindi ko rin alam.
Uh-oh.
I don't know. Hindi ko alam kung ano yung expect. Kasi kahit sa akin, mystery siya. Talaga.
Kasi for others kasi for example, pwede nang may kissing scene, pwede nang may mga ganon.
For you, other driver's license.
Of course, I'm going to have my driver's license because I drive. Sa mga ganon, let's say, trabaho-wise.
Yes.
I still have my own limitations. Hindi, turning 18 doesn't make me a person or someone who is willing to do everything
or doesn't give me
anything agad-agad. Yes, it doesn't give me the license to do things that I don't usually do or things that are for grown-ups already. Yes, I am an adult, but it is my personal choice to still give myself limitations.
Anong ginawa mo nung nag yung 12 na tapos 18 na po?
I was working.
Ano po?
Yeah. Taping. Nasa taping kami nun.
Mm-hmm. Pero may iba something.
Uy, birthday ko na 18 na.
Walang ginawa si Miguel?
May ginawa yung production for me. They threw a debut. A little debut lang. Because sumakto na that day we were shooting yung Sina University Ball. So everyone was in gowns and then nakaayos kami.
I feeling ko sino.
And then they surprised me na biglang pagpasok ko ng set, nakapila lahat ng tao and then meron akong 18 roses then. Of course, Miguel was one yung roses. Pero yun yung surprise na tanggap ko.
Yan siya ganito na lang.